Kazar, everybody. Man, is it good to be getting back to doing my challenge videos. Yes, it is so much fun. And I actually found doing today's challenge far challenging than actually doing any challenge I've done ever in the past. That's just weird. However, before all that, please go ahead and like, share, subscribe, click the bell notification, because it puts the wind in my sails and allows me to set sail across that YouTube ocean. God, I love saying that. However, before I get to explaining everything, let's cut to me in-game right now. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so you've had your introduction from me back when I was doing that on my PC, but now we're in-game, and you can stick around for the rules after, or you can read them down in the description, but on my phone right in front of me, which I guess that's a bit, I'm tapping my phone right now, that's probably the best way to do it, I have a wheel that has all of the areas in the map, you know, forest, ashy, mire, all that kind of stuff. I'm going to give it a spin, hopefully it makes a noise, but if it doesn't, that'll be kind of shitty, but I'm going to spin it and it's going to tell me where I'm going to build. And then I only have 5 minutes to build. Okay, you ready for this? I'm going to give it a spin. It's okay. It makes no noise. What are you giving me? Savage Divide. Okay, I have been given the Savage Divide, which you guys know where it is. I'm not going to bring up the map yet because you ready for this? Hey, Siri, give me a timer for 5 minutes. There we go. Okay, now we can go. So, Savage Divide. Let's have a look for a place in the Savage Divide. That's this area. My camp is surprisingly already in the Savage Divide. I don't remember putting that there. I'm going to build, because this is still kind of the Savage Divide down here. Foundation. Fuck it, foundation. I'm not taking any of this out. Like, I'm not going to edit around me jumping around and fast traveling. I'm going to keep everything in. And that way you know that I'm not cheating, because if I was cheating, that would be enough fun, would it? It's a challenge, man. What's the point in cheating? Professional athletes who cheat? Yeah, I'm talking to you, even though none of you watch my videos. Anyway, so I have to... 4 minutes and 20 seconds left. Oh, God. Fast travel faster. It's called fast travel, not regular travel, you bastard. Okay, so what I want to try and get done is, at minimum, a cabin, at maximum, a house. Cabin is small, house is big. With 4 minutes left, I don't think I'm going to get anything done at the minute. Come on. 3:55. Okay, you're not leaving me. No, Jurek, I'm in the middle of something. I know you want me to... Okay, I fast traveled to Foundation. I probably shouldn't have done that. But let's... Speedy Gonzalez, my way down here, because you can actually build pretty damn close to Foundation, actually. 3:39. Okay, so technically I could build right here. And I'm going to build there. I like that. Okay. I have 3 minutes. 3 minutes and 20 seconds. Okay, so let's have a look. I have a lot of stuff stored. Jesus Christ. What have we got here? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Let's use some of this new contemporary stuff. Okay, let's flippity-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo Let's go with this one because it's nice, and let's put it over here next to this window. What's 1 minute 23 seconds? Okay, I want a couch. I like the blue couch. Let's put the blue couch here. I need power. Power goes on the outside, not the inside. Oh, why am I on miscellaneous? Power. Oh, God. Okay, you here. Go, as that guy in the Spider-Man 2 movie says. Go! Okay, oh, I need stairs. I can't jump up. It has to be like an actual house that you can live in. Okay, bed. Yes, wall decorations. We need some sort of wall decorations. Let's put on a nice picture like that. How about a clock? Yeah, let's have a nice clock right there. I was part of VTU, so let's put my diploma up right next to my bed. No time for pickiness. And you know what? Last one. Table. I need a table because people got to eat. And then let's go back to chairs. And let's take this and put it like that. Oh, crap. How much? 20 seconds. I've got 20 seconds left. Okay. I need a light. Whoa, light. Come on. Light. Yes. Fire. I like fire. Fire good. Fire not bad. Okay. Center that. Okay. Anything else real quick? How long have I got left? 3 seconds. Let's put one of these there. Ooh, okay, that was technically after. Let's enjoy the music. Okay, let's not, because it's probably copyrighted. Okay, that was 5 minutes. You heard me put it on the clock, and I did not cheat. Why are you so dark? Okay, I don't know. Let's do a proper thing. So, by the way, this design, this cabin house, is an actual house in the game. I feel like there's something going to stalk up on me. I don't know. But this is actually a house in the game that I've walked past before, which is probably why it was fresh in my mind, because I've been on the game for about an hour before I decided to do this, working on another video. But I like it. It's simple. It's technically a cabin. I probably could have gone like a little bit longer and included some wall divides. I actually kind of like that. That's nice. Okay, let's head on in. And by the way, this is the new door that has been added with the shed. The CD shed, apparently it's called. Okay. Everything was placed down, mismatched willy-nilly. Blank wall. That's a big no-no. I should probably fix that in after. I was going to say in post. Bed at a jaunty angle and glitched into the wall. Needs fixing. The ambient light's actually pretty dim. Needs fixing. Chair. Oh, that chair's well out of place. That definitely needs fixing. What about this? How are you doing? Okay, you're at a jaunty angle as well, and so are you. Oh, God. Dude, I think that works. That works. That's nice. I like that. The roof. Would I go with a flat roof, or would I stick with the angled roof? I think I'd stick with the angled roof, actually. I quite like it. It gives some height, and I know that's, it's a roof. Of course it gives height to the build. But it actually gives, you know, a nice cabiny kind of feel to it. I quite like it. Would I change some things? Yes, I would definitely pattern the floor. I would give it a floor pattern. I might change the... No, actually, I like the wallpaper. I would probably... Did I get stuck on something? Probably change this around so the chair was actually here in between this gap. I would put a stash box here. I'd fix the orientation. I think this is probably actually the only good thing that came out of it, because, yeah, that's not really at a jaunty angle, and that's pretty straight as well. Let's check the back legs. Yeah, it's pretty straight. Overall, not that bad. 5 minutes, that's all I had. If I had 10 minutes, it would probably be a lot better. I probably would have put railings on this thing. Man, I'm actually quite happy with that. I might leave that as my camp for a while. Yeah, actually, I might leave that as my camp for a while. That's going to stay there, right close to foundation. It was built up at Spruce Knob. But there we go. The 5 minute build challenge is done. Time to cut back to me in the studio, as it were, to round everything out and finish this video. All right, so there you go. You've seen my version of it. Now, let me bring the rules up for you on screen. There are actually only three of them, and these are this. The build must be livable, you must be in a random location, and you have 5 minutes to build it. I will link below the little spinner thing that I used. It's pretty shitty, you can just Google it. But I'll be linking it below so you can use that As for a random location, just run around until you find one. I would suggest not taking too long, and make sure that, you know, it's 5 minutes. If you want to post them to me, you can, you know, post them to my Twitter. You can just, you know, this is it, post them right there. But if you don't want to, if you just want to do the challenge and have a bit of fun, go ahead and just have a bit of fun with it. But you guys know the drill. Like, share, and subscribe. And until the next time, stay awesome.